This is the unboxing and scratch test of MI luggage 24 inch. I bought it from Amazon just because of the faster delivery. You can see the details. So I really like the simple design. This is a 24 inch model, bigger one. So this can be used in the check-in, and but can't be carried in the plane as cabin luggage. So here you can see the specifications. This is a 24 inch model or 61 centimeters. So this has TSA approved lock. So TSA stands for Transport Security Administration of US. So the security personnel at airport will have a key with which they can easily open the bag, so they don't have to break the lock. So the inside material has a Faraday Future type of pattern. So the inside pattern looks like Faraday Future logo. So this is the MI90 points luggage, which doesn't have a transparent partition. So this is the MI luggage, which has a mesh partition. So it will be helpful while security check-in. So I was easily able to fit 6 pants, 12 shirts. So I was traveling in a bus. I was really surprised how it was able to fit in the luggage shelf. This is how the luggage shelf looks in the bus which I was traveling. So there are 2 rivets holding the handlebar. I will show you from inside. So no one shows from the inside. So here you can see the aluminium handlebar. And they painted black from the outer side. So here you can see the rivets are holding the handlebar with the help of a plastic support. So here you can see how suitcases are made, generally, or normal suitcases. So the surface can be still scratched easily, but it's different in the MI luggage due to the honeycomb pattern. It has scratch resistant surface on the other side. Here you can see I'm scratching with a knife. So I'm not using a key. I did it twice. So you can see 4 lines. I wasn't shooting for the first time. So here you can see the honeycomb pattern. And this is really scratch resistant. I will be using the knife to scratch the surface again. I was applying pressure to scratch the surface. So it took me some time to really see the scratch and show you on camera. scratches are barely visible. Now talking about the wheels. Rubber metal is used on wheels. So when you are dragging on the floor, they make less noise and also they provide a resistance free movement. Even if the suitcase is filled with luggage, it can still be dragged easily. And here is the reference right beside this table, so you can get an idea of the height of the suitcase.